Hello everyone, my name is Valentin and I'm from Game Trading Bulgaria. For those of you who are following our YouTube channel since the beginning, they know that before I've posted once a trade regarding the agricultural product wheat. And the trade performed really well. We managed to close a nice profit, and that's why there are several reasons due to which I'm going to represent once more a trade regarding the same security. As you can see, this is wheat on 1 hour chart time frame. Before, I tweeted the signal for entering into a long position around the levels here, and since this was a support level to my eye, as soon as the price breaks this green rectangle, which for me is the buy zone, it started to rise really nice and steady, only with several price correction. The main target in that time was 480, which it reached, and then even soared to 5. However, it turns out that 5 is as a ranting number, it's a really strong resistance level for wheat price. So after this, there was a strong price correction. There was several consolidation, but the price was falling rapidly, and now in the last day it stops again on the same level where we bought it several weeks ago. So that's why I think this is a good opportunity to try to enter into a long position again. So the plan for today is almost the same as the previous one. The buy zone is the same. I'm going to tweet a live signal as soon as information into my eye appears that it's going to break the green rectangle, to break the consolidation. About the targets, the first target, as it's shown here, it's a small one. For the viewers who want to play it with a small risk, respectively a smaller stop, and the target also should be smaller. As you can see, the target I've put it between 4.58 and 4.6. I think this is a reasonable target for a quick trade. Then as soon as the price break the consolidation here, I think it should reach this target really quickly and really easy. After this, the main target is again between 4.7 and 4.8. Here it's a relatively big range, but I've decided to leave it like this because I'm not going to close everything here. I would check how is the price action, what is the volume, and I might reduce some of the exposure here, and I'll leave it in order if it reaches again 5 or even if it tries to break it. About the stop, it's again it depends which strategy you're going to apply. If it's with the smaller target and with a smaller stop, you should put your stop somewhere just under this support level. And if you decide to follow the main strategy with the main target, maybe a good level for your stop is let's say around 4.3 again, something like this, around this level here. And hopefully it's going to, this time the trade is going to perform well again, and you're going to be able to close again very nice and quick profit. Don't forget to follow us in our Twitter page, because there we are posting the live signals for entering the trade and for when to close it. And if there is a quick decision that has to be taken, we post it also there. And also you can follow us in Facebook, because the articles from our Medium and blog, they are appearing there, and they are very useful, and I think you might find them interesting. Thank you very much for watching, and that was the trade for this week, and see you next week again.